Attorney General's office says 11 officers fired a gun during yesterday's shooting and police chase in Oxford County. The report says 4 are with the Oxford County Sheriff's Office, 2 with State Police, Norway Police and Oxford Police, and 1 from Paris Police. They were chasing after Gary Porter, who allegedly slipped out of his handcuffs and stole and crashed 2 police vehicles in the town of Paris. The AG's office protocol is to place officers on administrative leave after firing a weapon.